Here's another area on Susanna Drive, about a foot deep. You know, lots of tire damage. Lots of tire damage, just how it's all happening. All started with the